Why do you need a Mississauga condo agent? I will tell you the reason in just a moment. Hi, this is Sushma Kinlasara with Century 21 Green Realty in the Greater Toronto Area. If you're looking to buy real estate in Mississauga, there are plenty of options available. Condos are becoming the preeminent housing segment given their relative affordability in the last 10 years. Mississauga has undergone a dramatic change with the explosion of new condo developments that have created a strong real estate market. While buying a new construction condo seems straightforward, find out how a Mississauga condo realtor can help you through the process. What are the advantages of a condo living? Most people and ever are living in condos and builders keep building them. According to Statistics Canada, about 2 million Canadian households live in condos. One-third of new homes built in Canada between 2011 and 2019 were condos. What makes condo different from freehold houses? It is that you own your own unit, but you also share ownership of the land, building and common areas. You share costs with fellow members of your condo corporation and the board of directors, or a property management company makes the big decision. There are many benefits to condo living. Here are some of them. First, less maintenance. Someone else handles the outside work like gardening and shoveling the snow in the winter. Monthly condo fees cover these services. Second is amenities. Condo offer gyms, pools and recreation rooms for social activities. Third, location. If you're craving a prime spot in a major city, condos may be the only practical option. What you lose in space and higher condo fees, you gain easy access to work, dining, activities, public transport, and other amenities. And fourth, security. Condos offer greater security than a freehold house for renting. For one thing, people are more likely to take better care of the property they own, and some buildings offer a secure entrance or a doorman. You might feel safer with neighbors on either side or worry less if you frequently travel. Now, here is the answer to the question I asked at the beginning. Why do you need a Mississauga condo realtor? Mississauga is a great city to invest and live in. Buying a brand new home or a condo has never been so accessible or appealing for home buyers. With so many new condo developments in Mississauga, it is important to have a realtor on your side, even if the process seems straightforward. Here are three big reasons. Here is the first reason. First, condo realtor connects you with a reputable builder. A Mississauga condo realtor will help you find a builder you can trust, which will save you from headaches down the road. Second reason is that they will stand behind you. The timeline for purchasing new construction is typically quite a bit longer than buying an existing home. From the first time you visit the sales center to choosing your layout, construction, inspections and finally closing, there are ample opportunities for things to go sideways. Think construction delays, permit issues and financing concerns. A condo realtor with experience in these areas will help you navigate sticky situations. Third, reason is negotiation. Realtors know the area where you'll find the most wiggle room when it comes to negotiating. Builders often try to keep their sales price up so that the next buyers through the door see that the higher closing price with the Mississauga condo realtor by your side. You will rest easy knowing someone is there to protect your money, your time and your new home. If you are interested in buying a condo in Mississauga, I can help you. My contact details are in the description. Thank you for watching. See you next time.